Avengers star Chris Evans surprised everyone last month as he joined the photo-sharing app Instagram. After years of fans' requests, Chris finally joined it after being challenged by Avengers Infinity War co-star Chris Pratt for an all-in challenge, a fundraiser benefiting those affected by the coronavirus outbreak. Hours later, he regretted joining it as his account was hacked. However, it was recovered shortly. Recently, Chris appeared on The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon, where he shared the real reason behind joining Instagram. Until now, everyone knows how much he loves his dog Dodger. While talking to Jimmy, Chris revealed that he has so many pictures of his dog and has nowhere to share, and that's when he decided to share them on Instagram. Yeah, I don't know what it was. I don't know. I guess I caved. I felt like such an old man. I'm so late to the party. You know what it is? I had too many good pictures of my dog. I was like, these are being wasted on my phone. I gotta put these somewhere, Evans said. That's so adorable. Chris just gave everyone pretty much worthy reason to follow him. So what are you waiting for?